I'm a very passionate person and I believe in what I'm doing.
Give the extra inch, go the extra mile.
Our role is to support our clients as much as possible. And if they're successful, we will be successful.
Everybody's always helping each other out and they treat you as an equal.
I think everybody here has a certain spirit about them.
I can't imagine anybody not loving their job here.
We're a very tight group. We enjoy what we do.
There's a family-like relationship, a professional family-like relationship, a dependability.
I get the most excited when I'm faced with what is considered an insurmountable problem and I find a solution. You know, I call my parents up and say, hey, look at that. You know, I was able to work on that. We helped make it better.
We get to solve a broad variety of challenges on behalf of our customers.
They want to get the job done. They're very mission-minded. They're very goal-minded.
For me, it's pretty much 100% environmental work, and that's what I've always wanted to do since I was a kid.
I was one of those kids growing up. I had a genuine curiosity on how things worked. And every day I get to exercise those curiosity muscles and stretch the bounds of what a software limitation was supposed to be.
The thing that I'm most proud of in my work is the statistics I get to work on. It may seem strange to some, but I'm actually very comfortable with math.
It's fulfilling because I know the projects I'm working on are meaningful and they're helping somebody out.
We can act and are perceived as a true trusted partner.
There's a powerful work ethic that you find inside the company. It starts from the top, it cascades down and becomes infectious. When the Air Force flew its first biofuels flight, we were involved in that. As the Department of Defense looks at doing revolutionary things, we're right there. If you don't get excited over things like this, then you probably just need to move on and find a new job.
I'm real close with some engineers that I worked with before. I call them constantly and I say, you won't believe what we did today. We had to set this up this way and we had to do this and it worked out. Just, I've never seen anything like it before.
We help clients solve complex problems. But more importantly, at the end of the day, you know, you can look back and say that I really did something that mattered.
There are no roadblocks, there are only opportunities. When you feel like quitting, there will be somebody at this company who knows the way out of this.
I think that the company wouldn't let me quit. They would probably say, hey, let's figure this out. And we'd figure it out. Whatever it took with the client, with the reach back people here, we'd figure it out.
We're constantly communicating, and before issues ever evolve into what one would consider to be an obstacle, per se, we generally solve them and or figure out ways to deal with them before they become obstacles. Quitting's not an option.
It comes from just wanting to succeed. You know, we know when we're on the scent of success. You know, we know how to get there. If we stumble along the way, you know, that's all right. You know, we pick ourselves up and continue on.
You might take it home with you a little bit and just think about it and decipher some ways you might have done some things before and think about things you did in the past and come back in the next day and usually you have more ideas than you ever dreamt.
In my experience at CTC, the greater the challenge, the more we step up and the more we help.
I'm proud to work for CTC. One of the reasons is the nonprofit status. We here at CTC as a team focusing on issues, large issues, finding solutions to challenges.
In a not-for-profit, we can shape exactly what we need. We can provide personalized service, and at the end of the day, we can provide a better service for the price.
We can invest in our people and strive for innovation and creativity. Being vendor agnostic, not being tied to a specific product or mark, really enables us to diversify any solution and really find the answer to the problem, not provide this box because that's who our affiliation is with.
To me, it's all about giving back. CTC's nonprofit status means to me that we aren't just a business, we really are part of the community and we give back to that community.
As we expand our opportunities and as we enhance our business collaborations and our business offerings, it's going to be essential that we have a core group of clients that trust us and that can come to us not for the decision that costs the most money, but the decision that adds the most value.
Working for a nonprofit company, I feel like we're more worried about the solution, the actual project. What we want to get out is actually going to help the client, and it's not going to just help ourselves.
We have been able to undertake some pretty significant challenges on behalf of our clients, and address them in a very cost-effective manner and do so probably a lot more quickly than they expected.
We strive to make sure everyone respects the role that each and every person is playing on each and every project. All aspects of the company are involved in every project, whether that be a support position, lead position, project manager, engineer. They're all working together for the common good to meet the objectives of that project.
It's a high level of passion in that I always want to do better, to learn and to grow.
I think this is such a great environment to be able to better yourself on every level.
There's no idea that's not, you know, doesn't get taken seriously. So, you know, it advances our capabilities.
There is definitely a team atmosphere at CTC, and it's growing every day.
There's no egos. Like, you just can talk to anybody, you know, and everybody's on everybody's side.
I think that the employees treat each other like they want to be treated. No matter if you're talking about your coworkers or maybe your manager or even your manager's manager.
If I wanted to pick up the phone and call an executive director here at CTC, or if I wanted to call Mr. Sheehan himself, I could pick the phone up and he'll take my call. I know a lot of companies that'll do that.
Those times where the client does, you know, publicly reach out and award or laud some of our work, that's meaningful as well. But it's something that, you know, it's gravy, so to speak. Truly the most rewarding thing is a satisfied client.
I think CTC feels like family. You're working with brothers and sisters and mothers and fathers, mentors and tour mentors, and at the end of the day, you do something that matters.
I think what I value most in the company is the people that I've worked with. I've worked with for a very long time, whether it is the folks in my organization or the people that I've worked with. Our executive management team has worked as a team for a long time, and I think that helps us feel almost like we're family because we spend so much time together.
I've been here since 93, and it's a large part of why I stay. I'm in the IT cyber world, so that profession has typically been associated with, you know, job hopping. It's really those relationships that keep me and other, you know, scientists and engineers, fellows and advisors here.
Everybody cares about everybody else, and that comes across to the clients. The clients feel part of that team. We work to make sure that they do feel as a part of our teams, and we try to develop long-term relationships with our clients as we do with our employees.
We treat each other with respect, and we admire each other's strong points, and we make up for each other's shortcomings, and we work together as a well-oiled machine.